Ladies and gentlemen, this contest, one fall, non-title match. First of all, introducing in the ring to my left, the manager, the former ladies champion, the fabulous Moolah. And she represents from Hawaii, weighing 160 pounds, the World Wrestling Federation ladies champion, Leilani Kai. And her opponent from the great state of Texas, weighing 140 pounds, Susan Starr.
Susan Starr to lock up with Leilani Kai in a golden opportunity for Miss Susan Starr. Leilani Kai and the fabulous Moolah are some force to reckon with. No doubt of that. Leilani at 160 pounds. Susan Starr, I think, listed it. Well, there's a look at Wendy Richter, the former ladies champion. Susan looks like, oh, nice maneuver by Susan Starr.
Boy, she came in meaning business right off with a drop kick.
Uh-oh. Nice maneuver by Leilani Kai, however.
Yep.
And Susan Starr snapped over. Leilani in control. Snapped her down again. Off the rope, Leilani. No. Missing with the leg. Susan Starr back in control. And this time with two handfuls of hair. Referee trying to maintain some order. Down for the count. Two. Can't quite get her. Nope. Can't get her up. Oh, slam with authority there by Leilani Kai.
Well, she showed that she's superior strength-wise there because they both had each other in the same position, but she outpowered Starr.
Oh, look at Moolah over there. Look at Moolah. That is a call for disqualification right there. Back to referee's back is turning. Moolah's going to work on Susan Starr. Oh, come on, ref. Oh, come on.
Referee should be big time with Leilani Kai. That's a shame. Well, that's Moolah, though. What do you expect?
Cover by Leilani. No one is all. Susan Starr off the rope. Leilani Kai with a kick. And down goes Susan Starr. Cover now. No, still can't get her. Nice reversal by Susan Starr. Running in and tries to get her out. Nice for Mucky Smith. Oh, wow. That could very well do it. Hooks the leg. No, she didn't. Hooked it tight. But nonetheless, she got the victory. Look at that Moolah, would you? Fabulous Moolah with a smile on that face. My goodness. Is she ever happy? The manager of the world's ladies champion is Leilani Kai. Lifts the belt high moments ago for everyone to see.
Here is your winner, the World Wrestling Federation Ladies Champion, Leilani Kai.
Moolah and Leilani, they are some force to reckon with. You wonder how long Leilani and Moolah will hang on to the championship. Moolah strutting her stuff back to the dressing room. Let's take you back now to what we saw moments ago.
This is where Susan Starr made a very big mistake. Here she does a beautiful flip to Leilani Kai, but now what happens? Look at this. Kai's again on the corner there, and look at the time. Wait, see? Telegraphed it. I mean, you know, Leilani Kai was just waiting for it and caught her with those double knees in the upper chest and just knocked the wind right out of her. Down she is, and there's the 1-2-3. That was a very bad mistake that she made. It cost her the bout.
Unfortunate maneuver for Susan Starr. Scheduled up later on, Tito Santana, David Sammartino, Nikolai Volkov.